It's kind of tough because, oh, 9,000, bro, you could literally buy them out for less. You could literally buy them out for less than that. This man is out of his mind. So let's see if we can find him for, let's do 7,800 here. Oh yeah, and that dude just it was Rashford. Let's go. super speedy if he was able to get up there that fast. Has done a very good job just shutting us down so far. Excuse me. instant reaction time, sheesh. Let's go back to the goalie here and just clear it out. I'm going to halftime here. Up 2-1. Not bad. Eventually, doing those double teams usually will catch up with you, so hopefully, fingers crossed, we can capitalize on that, because it creates an opening, but I haven't been able to really get it figured out just yet. That's a goal kick somehow, what? Save. Probably should have crossed it in that situation. I didn't know if I could get it past that dude though. Bad pass. Come on, let's play. You're just rough stuff. Rough stuff. Save. Nice save by that guy. Wow. Well done, sir. Well done. Wow, what another just instant reaction save. Wow. It was his goalie, man. His goalie is saving like everything. But yeah, that all came out of another situation where he set a double team again, and I was able to get it to the open guy, which I guess is just all you gotta do is just open. Lions win. That's all that matters. We got the dub. 3-1. I kind of want to take a look at the stats here. So, same amount of shots. We had 4.5 expected goals. I feel like we had a lot of good opportunities, but their goalie was just making some pretty solid saves. Not my best ever, I will say. I'm not super proud of that one, but hey, we got the dub. Whatever. We'll take it. We'll take it. Alright. So, let's see if we can go grab those packs real quick. What's it under? Is it under store? Mega pack. Let's go. Let's see what we got. Oh, sweet. Marco Asensio. Not too shabby. Volland. Okay, and a bunch of contracts, which love to see that. That's good. Sell this for like definitely okay. Nice bet. So we should be able to can I sell this guy? Why isn't it? We should be able to sell this guy for like 10,000 plus for sure. How do I? We'll just leave. I'll figure it out later. Whatever. Looks like you have some items to deal with. Dope, dude. Can I? No, I don't want a quick sell. Send him to the transfer list. I can't do it. I'm not sure why I can't do it, but... Oh, derp. Oh, I'm so bad at this game. They're untradeables. Wow. Okay, so can I swap this duplicate with my club and then sell him? So we'll do that. We'll start him at 10. By now, 13. Looks like I bought him for 12,250, so we're getting our money back here, which is nice. Yeah, sweet. Let's compare the price here. These ones aren't really going to be worth it. We can honestly just kind of quick sell them. It's fine. Yeah. Okay. I completely forgot that we grabbed the untradeable pack, but good to know for future reference on that one. Let's see. Ocampos. Too bad. Could be worse. Honestly, probably won't ever use those players, but it's fine. Let's see what we got here. Yeah. Nothing too great there. We'll go ahead and quick sell him. Sweet. Next generations player. replace them anyway, so now I've got an upgraded one to use, which is pretty dope. Pretty dope. We got a new goal song. Cool. Alrighty, guys. Well, I think that is about it for this one. Let's take a look at our squad. Let's swap out these Fodens. Get out of here. Where's the other Foden? I don't know where he went. But it's all good. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. I'm kind of a huge noob still, if you can't tell. Okay. Cool. Awesome. Whatever. Alright, guys. That'll do it for this one. As always, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it